skating has been big. It's been a huge part of my life. My name is Zakriya Rabani. I'm a second year sculpture MFA candidate at the University of South Florida. Skateboard decks are all used. Donated from the skate park of Tampa. These are all the boards that they deemed defective. These are the boards that don't have any life left in them. They don't have pop. They're not alive. So right now I'm in full like test phase. I like immersive environments, things that can lead the viewer around or intrigue them enough to make them play or think of investigation. The boards are so strong on their own. It's like individual people, personalities coming together to create like a large installation or something that's like a spectacle. Skating is pretty powerful for me, but also growing up younger, you know, in that culture of kids that are like outcasts or clowns, even devious, mischievous, and like creating your own culture. Getting access to these boards too is like such a profound, it's like I find it, I create them so sacred. I'm like, oh my god, they're all broken and somebody told me that they're all dead. And I'm like, no, they're perfect. They tell so many stories. And they do become sacred artifacts. I mean, how can they not?